students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. In today's lecture of maths, we are going to learn estimating length. Estimating means round of the length. Okay, this concept of estimation we have learned in the first chapter, numbers, rounding of numbers, right? So in that, how do we round up the numbers? See, for example, the given number is 2,58,675, correct? And if this number 2,58,675, if we want to round off to the nearest thousand, then how we have to round off this number to nearest thousand? What we have done? See, first what we have to do, let us revise. First underline the thousands place, nearest thousand. So underline the digit which is at thousand place. So one stands 100,000. This is the digit which is at thousands place. Okay, 8. Or we circle that, right? Then okay, now see, after 8, which digit is there? Check that. It is 6. After 8, there is 6. Understand? Now, we have seen the two rules. If next digit is 0, 1, 2, 3, 3 or 4, then keep this digit as it is. If the next digit is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, then add 1. So here next digit is 6. So in the thousand place digit, we need to add 1. So 8 plus 1, 9, 5. The digits which are before, write them as it is. And after 3 digits, put 3 zeros. So in this way, we can round off this given number to the nearest thousand. Similarly, we can round off to the nearest tens, 100,000. 10,000, lakh, whatever digits. Okay, just we have to circle the digits which we are going to round off. Then check the next digit. If the next digit is 0 to 4, between 0 to 4, then the circled digit take as it is down. If the next digit is 5 to 9, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then add 1 in this circled digit and write the sum of the digits. Before the digits which are before that number, I take them as it is, and digits which are after that circle digits, instead of those digits, put 0. Okay, so in this way, we round off the numbers. Okay, now here we have to round off the length. See, sometimes or many times we have seen the length is given in meter and centimeter or kilometer and meter. Okay, so if the length is given in meter and centimeter, that length we have to convert into bigger unit. Now between meter and centimeter, bigger unit is meter. Okay, so that total length which is given in meter and centimeter, we have to convert it into meter. We have to round off it into meter. As well as if the length is given in kilometer or meter, so in between kilometer and meter, kilometer is the bigger unit. So we have to convert that length to kilometer to round off. Okay. Now see, here in the practice 9.8, we are going to estimate the sum and difference. Estimate the sum and difference means addition and subtraction of the length. Understand? Pay attention very carefully. Along with the sum and difference, we will learn how to round off the length. Okay, how to estimate the length. What we have to do, see here, first example, see the question. Estimate the following by rounding off to the nearest meter or kilometer. Nearest meter means if length is given in meter and centimeter, we have to convert that into meter. If length is given in kilometer and meter, we have to convert that or we have to round off that to the kilometer, nearest kilometer. Okay, now pay attention very carefully. First example, 12 मीटर 86 सेंटीमीटर प्लस 23 मीटर 73 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, हियर इन द फर्स्ट एग्जांपल लेंथ इज गिवन इन मीटर एंड सेंटीमीटर. सो सी इन हियर मीटर एंड सेंटीमीटर, सो ग्रेटर यूनिट इज मीटर. सो वी नीड टू एस्टिमेट द लेंथ इन टू द नियरेस्ट मीटर. ओके, नाउ द मेथड इज वेरी इजी. व्हाट टू डू here, how many meters are there? 12 meter. So 12 meter right as it is. Okay, now see, in centimeter first digit is 8. Now again, that our rule, if the next digit is 0 to 4, then don't add 1. If the next digit is 5 to 9, then add 1. So here next digit is 8, which comes in the second rule. So here 86 centimeter is near to 100 centimeter, that means 1 meter. So that 1 meter we will add in the 12. Or if you don't understand, just simply see the first digit, it is 8. If the digit, first digit in centimeter column is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, then add 1 meter in this given meter. If the first digit is centimeter column is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4, then keep that meter as it is. 0 meter will be added. Means that given meters will remain as it is. Understand? If the next or first digit in centimeter column is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, then add 1 meter in the given meter. So your 12 meter plus 1 meter, you will get 13 meter. Okay? Plus, for this I will put bracket, okay, 23 meter 73 centimeter. Let us estimate this length. Your 23 meter first write as it is. 73 centimeter, in the centimeter column, first digit is 7. So, if first digit is 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, then add 1 meter, okay. So, 23 plus 1 meter, this plus sign here. 23 plus 1, 24 meter. Okay? Now 23 plus 13 plus 24. 3 plus 4, 7. 1 plus 2, 3. 37 meter. Here not equal, it is estimated. So put like this sign. It is not equal. It is not exactly, it is estimated, rounded off. So, put this way sign. Okay. Next. Second, the length is given in kilometer and meter. We have to round off to the meter. Now, see, same. Procedure is same. 26 kilometer. This 342 meter, no? That we have to round off to the kilometer. Now, see. First digit, here also see the first digit, it is 3. So do we need to add 1 kilometer in the given kilometer? No, we will add 0 kilometer. If the here for the first digit will be 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, then add 1 kilometer. Understand? So this 26 kilometer will remain as it is, 26 kilometer itself. Okay? This I will put in the bracket, plus 72 kilometer right down, 399 meter. Again here in this meter, the first digit is 3 and because of 3, add here 0 kilometer. Don't add 1 kilometer. Okay, when you have to add 1 kilometer, when the first digit in meter column will be 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Okay, plus 72 plus 0, 72 itself. Is equal to now 26 kilometer plus 72 kilometer, add 98 kilometer is nearly equal to 98 kilometer. So when we rounded off both the lengths to nearest kilometer, we got 98 kilometer as their sum. Understand? Third one, 286 meter 89 centimeter plus 371 meter 24 centimeter. So your length is given in meter and centimeter. what we have to do? Put this sign here. 286 meter right as it is down. Now see in the centimeter column, first digit is 8. And when the first digit in centimeter column is 8, what we have to do? Add 1 meter in the given meter, in this given meter. Plus, so 286 meter plus 1 meter is equal to 289 meter. Sorry, 287 meter, not 9. Okay? Plus 371 meter as it is right down, plus 24 centimeter. Here in the centimeter column, first digit is 2. First digit is 2. And when the first digit in centimeter column is 0, 1, 2, 3 or 4, then don't add 1. Okay, I am 0 meter. So it will remain as 371 meter plus 0 meter, 371 meter itself. Okay. So now 287 meter plus 371 meter. Add them. 8 plus 7, 15. 5 will come down, 1 will be carried. 6. 658 meter. Okay. What you have to do, just remember the rule. If the first digit in meter column or here meter column in this and centimeter column or meter column is 0 to 4, then add 0 meter or 0 kilometer. Whereas if the first digit will be 5 to 9, between 5 to 9, 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9, then add 1. Okay. 73 kilometer right as it is. Now see in this meter column, first digit is 3. Will you add 1 or 0? 0, correct? So it will be 73 plus 0, 73 itself. Minus, there is subtraction, difference. 28 kilometer right as it is. See here, first digit is in meter column is 9. Underline that. So first digit is 9, so we need to add 1 kilometer by rounding off. Minus 28 plus 1, 29 kilometer. So now let us subtract 73 kilometer minus 29 kilometer. Do this on the left page, okay? 3 minus 9 not possible. 3 will become 13. 13 minus 9 is 4. And 6 minus 2 is 4. 44 kilometer. Understand? So in this way, we have to first round off the given length to the nearest meter or kilometer. If the length is given in meter and centimeter, then round off to the nearest meter. If the length is given in kilometer and meter, round off to the nearest kilometer. Understand? And follow this rule. And then after that, we have to add or subtract. We have to find the sum or difference, whichever is given, whatever is given there. Understand? So I hope you have understood this. Remaining examples in this practice, remaining 6 examples in this practice, try to solve today and tomorrow's period. Okay? So thank you for today and have a nice day.